Welcome. My name is Distinctive
Customs,
aka Distinctive Designs, aka Distinctive Home Decor, aka Distinctive T-shirts. So right now, I put that on hold because what I'm about to do is show you guys how I'm building a Rubik's Cube for my wife's party, and this is part one. I've already started. See, I got the colors on there. You know, I got my. Oh, no, let me show you real quick. Got my colors. See that? All right. So what I'm doing right now is I'm on the red one. So I'm finished that, and then I think I have the blue one left. No, I got the white part left, so I'm gonna do that. But meanwhile, just don't worry about the bottom, because this is gonna be the bottom, so there's no need to put anything on there. You're not gonna see that part. So anyway, back to the Rubik's Cube. So what I'm doing is I'm doing a Rubik's Cube, right? And then I'm gonna take it to the MTV M. It's a 3D MTV M. I'll show you guys later on how I did that. And then I'm doing a cassette tape, a nice size cassette tape. So, but anyway, back to the Rubik's Cube. So we're gonna get to that, and I'll explain everything to you later. Till then, focus.